Hey guys, Johnny Espinosa with the Reveal Group here. Hey, this is an exciting time, and this is the very first episode or start of our neighborhood showcase. And coincidentally, we're doing it here in Highlands Ranch, here at the Highlands Ranch Mansion. So I would love to take today and just kind of walk this property with you guys and showcase the entire, you know, homestead of the mansion. So why don't you guys come with me and let's go ahead and start taking a look at everything. Come on, guys. Fantastic. You know, the Highlands Ranch has a lot of history to it. And beginning here at the mansion, this place was homesteaded over 100 years ago. And, I mean, as you can see, there's so much rich history within Colorado, not just here in Highlands Ranch, but this is a part of Colorado. And knowing that, you know, look at the grounds, everything about this place just screams Colorado, from the green grass to the brick and just the whole architecture of this entire building. You know, one of the best things about this is with it being homesteaded over 100 years ago, it is vastly grown. We've seen the expansion of the grounds take place, you know, throughout the years here in Highlands Ranch. And crazy is it just boasts, you know, after being updated numerous times, it boasts 27,000 plus square feet. And I mean, can you imagine knowing this is part of our history here in Highlands Ranch? You know, one of the best things about this place is that it is, it provides a venue for private and public parties. So you can rent this place out. You can do, there have been weddings here. There have been kids getting their high school senior pictures done. Family pictures have been here. Companies getting their team pictures done. It is a just an amazing place to be a part of and to have this at your fingertips. To come and take a look at the whole, you know, history behind this. One of the best things is when, you know, things do open back up, I would highly recommend getting an opportunity and coming and actually doing the interior tour, because they have everything about how the mansion was homesteaded, when it was homesteaded, and when it was sold to various individuals, and then from there, how Highlands Ranch was built out into what you see today, into this beautiful, just thriving city. And I just can't express enough how much and how exciting I get to live here. This is just fantastic. So if you guys get an opportunity, come and take a look at it. Come and check it out. Now, let's take a look at this beautiful place, guys. Hey guys, one of the best things about Highlands Ranch, and one of the many fun things about Highlands Ranch, is they do a lot of different type of events here at the mansion. So during the holidays, you know, they do their Halloween trick-or-treating event here for the kids. In Christmas, they have holiday parties. I mean, there's so many types of different events that the property hosts and, you know, they take care of for the community, because they know this is such a rich part of the community and such a history that they love being able to have people come and share this part as well. So, you know, guys, it is just a pleasure for me to be out here today to be able to talk to you guys and just really showcase, you know, Highlands Ranch and the Highlands Ranch Mansion and where it all began. So please, if there's any questions or anybody has any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to myself or to Natalie at the Reveal Group. And, you know, we're here to answer any questions you guys may have. We hope you enjoyed this time. Have a wonderful day and a safe weekend. Thanks, guys.